Then its eyes raked the ground, slowly searching for the owner of the hat, until it stopped once more. It was looking directly at Fizz. Slowly and malignantly, the beast turned its bulk in her direction. Rising high on its powerful hind legs, it screamed in exultation and triumph. It had found its quarry. Everything began to move at incredible speed. Despite its proportions, the reptile's movements were unbelievably fast. With horrible rapidity, it began to race across the meadow towards her. Fizz squealed in horror. A voice in her ear. "Remember, it's only your imagining." The creature was halfway across the meadow. "But this is real," all of her senses demanded. "Remember, it's your imaginings." The ground was bouncing all around with every stride the creature took. Its massive claws were tearing the earth apart in its eagerness to get at her. "Come back, Fizz." The abomination was moments away. Fizz could not look, but she just knew its jaws were drawn wide, ready to rip and tear. Webstrand, the Tooth Gatherer. Available as a box set containing all 9 chapters for streaming on Patreon and Vimeo.